ये है 70-70।
Hi and welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing well. So my today's plan is, like I told you, if you have seen my vlog, I bought GoPro Hero 8 black. I got to know black is the premium one, so it's really good to mention the black. Just to let you know, basically using the higher one which has all the features. Moving on. So what I'm planning to do today is basically go into POV style photo shoot. Because let's face it, this was the thing that I actually wanted to do on my channel so that I can improve my photography and get out the hesitation as well as get some sick photos. Not that one, the other one. Yeah, so as winter is going away, it's getting hot and hot in here. So before I melt down, let's just hop into the POV.
Hi. What I am planning to do today is I'm just trying out the new GoPro, which I told you in my Instagram story. I wasn't able to do that then, but right now I'm trying and do the POV things, and I'm using my kit lens 18-55 with an lowest aperture of 4 and the highest of 22, I think. Yes, 22. So the ISO is at 100 and the shutter speed will be at around 100, I think, because yep. So let's just start. Right now ISO 100, like I told you, shutter speed at 100, 320, just to compensate for the light. Okay, I can do is 200 and then increase the aperture.
So let's just start.
Let's do the warm up shot.
ये
वाला? ये है 70-70.
अच्छा, ये डायरेक्ट देखने की जरूरत ही नहीं.
अब देखो, ये रहा शटर,
ये लगभग
ये दबाओगे तो फोटो खींचेगा. ट्राई करो इस वाले. हाँ, ये वाला सब कुछ सेटअप, फिर फोटो खींचो.
राजेश नहीं है,
देखो अपने फोटो के खींचे.
इसको और क्लोज हम लेना चाहिए,
और
सिर्फ इस पर्सन को लेना,
सिर्फ इसको. अगर आप वापस पुश कीजिए, ये आपका जूम है, इसको इंक्रीज कर लीजिए, जितना जूम करना आप कर लीजिए. ये इतना ही जाएगा, इससे आगे नहीं जाएगा. ब्लर हो गया. हाफ प्रेस, इसको हाफ प्रेस करो, हाफ प्रेस करो
इसको,
इसको इसको हाफ प्रेस करो. वो आवाज़ करेगा, देखिए वो ग्रीन कलर के डब्बे बने आएंगे, इसका मतलब फोकस में आ गया. आप दोबारा प्रेस करो तो फोटो खींच लेगा. अब आप देखना चाहें तो ये देख सकते हैं यहाँ से,
ठीक है.
इसमें अगर आपको फोटो में भी जूम करना है तो ये वाला बटन है, आप और जूम कर सकते हैं.
तो भी क्लियर है.
हाँ,
ये लगभग 1 लाख से ऊपर का होगा.
नहीं, ये बेसिक मॉडल है. अब सस्ता तो कुछ नहीं है, लेकिन फिर भी 65 के अराउंड का है. अब तो और सस्ता हो गया
है.
सो डिटैचेबल GoPro, सो दैट मैं जो मैं खींच रहा हूँ वो रिकॉर्ड कर सकूँ.
अच्छा, रिकॉर्ड कर.
ये तो सिंपल है, जो GoPro एक्शन कैमरा रहता है. टूट भी जाए तो कम सस्ता टूटेगा, महंगा नहीं टूटेगा.
किस फील्ड से जुड़े हुए, किसके?
मैं एक्चुअली में किस में काम करता हूँ? पहला ही इंटरेक्शन पुलिस वालों के साथ था हमारा. रुको रुको रुको, मोरल बूस्ट के लिए काफ़ी अच्छा है। चलो किसी ने तो कुछ सीखा। एनीवेज दिस इज गुड। आई हैव ऑलरेडी बीन टू दिस प्लेस बिफोर द कोविड हिट अस और अस और द कंट्री और एवरीवन। बिफोर द कोविड हिट द अर्थ आई वाज द डे बिफोर द इंडिया गॉट इंडिया लॉक्ड इटसेल्फ आउट। सो द डे बिफोर बट आई वाजंट एबल टू रिकॉर्ड इट मतलब एज कम्पेयर टू व्हाट आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ। सो दिस वाज द शॉट दैट आई लाइक्ड एट दैट टाइम। कूल। हाउ गुड इट। सो आई डोंट नो व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट दिस शॉट बट कूल कूल कूल। I think I got the yep. I will probably do the pan. The trees over here are really nice. Underexposed to this. I will probably try the panning shot. Great. Shutter speed. Let's see. We have to wait for the car. Or in this case, cool. Let's see if we got the auto. Woo! First time. For the first time, not bad, but nope, we didn't got them. I'm changing this to this. Nope, let's just keep this. This cycling one. The panning moving shot is actually at least for me tough, and shutter speed is around 1. Again, 10th and 20th, and servo. Cool. We'll just try this one again. Did we got it? Yeah, almost. Not what I wanted, but shutter speed should be low. If I'm being honest, right now my anxiety level is up here. I don't know. Because let's face it, I'm afraid of whipping out a single camera right now. I'm recording on 2. By the way, Janpat Market. Nobody likes it. Man. Thank you, God. By the way, at least for 70-70, if you want a burst shot, you will need to have a faster read and write space in your card. Should be able to get this one. Let's see. It would have been nice if I... let's see, try to get this shot. Cool. I will probably crop in a more one. Yes. I just noticed something. I think if I shoot through an eyepiece, the viewfinder, the shutter speed is much higher, I think.
So I don't know.
I will have to test out this theory of mine. I don't know. Fine. If I'm not able to do this. By the way, I'm back where I started, I think. Nope.
Western
Port.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
And plus,
this field
seems nice. What? Uncle Mo.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Mary.
उधर नहीं आपकी. ये देखो ठीक है थैंक यू सो इफ यू वांट टू डू दिस जस्ट आस्क. And most of them are really polite. They will say yes. Do these things and you, this will, I think this should get the fear that you have out. What's the worst that they can do? They will ask you probably what you are doing. Not that. So do it. And FYI, my anxiety level is still up here. Do not. What? I said, आपको जाना है इसलिए पूछ रहा था. मेरे को लगा आप मेले रुके इसलिए मैं बोल रहा था. ये आपकी खींच लो ऐसे ही अपने लिए.
ठीक है ठीक
लो. थैंक यू. ट्रेडिंग पोर्टल नहीं शैम्पू. What I am getting and the amount of walking I am doing right now, they are not equal. There is your Siberian Husky. Come on, see.
And sorry for the abrupt cut. I don't know what happened with the GoPro. Everything was fine. It recorded after that while I was heading back to the office. But I don't know what happened with the last shot, where the husky shot. I took a couple of shots of the husky. You might have seen that. I'm really sorry for the footage is so shaky. It's because before that I was testing the battery life of this GoPro. Turns out if you're using a 2.4K or two anything more than 1080p, the battery drains like out like this. So that's why at this, in this POV, the setting was 1080p 24 frames per second. Everything was on auto. I'm not walking funny over there, but I forgot to turn on the stabilization. That's why I'm walking like a crab. I don't know, that's why everything was like this. So now I know I have to turn on the stabilization lens. Other than that, everything was good. Battery performed really well. And yes, your battery consumption totally depends on what setting you are using. At least it was new experience for me. I didn't know that at that time. I should have known. Okay, fine. So I have seen in analytics, YouTube tells me that a couple of you guys are watching my videos and still not subscribed to my channel. So I would really appreciate if you do that. And like always, stay safe, subscribe to my channel, and thanks for being a part of my channel. Bye-bye. Hold on.